Welcome to the last class of your ambassador program. I'm just so grateful that you all are so interested enough to really commit this kind of time.
Plymouth 400 really tries to build in some legacy projects into what we do for the 2020 commemoration. And one of those things is to create a program where ambassadors welcome visitors to Plymouth. And so what we're doing is we have an ambassador program, and it's a two-week course, and people come and they learn about how to deal with difficult situations, with emergencies, with people who might have a difficulty understanding. They also will welcome people and tell them where the bathrooms are and where, you know, the restaurants might be found.
The training is good. It's communication skills. When we talk about interpretation, it's a communications process. And some of the things in class that we cover as part of the curriculum aren't things that we necessarily expect the ambassadors to cover. It's a required part of the curriculum because it's a national curriculum. But it's still good life skills. And so the training is something that no matter what you're doing, you know, if you're an ambassador for a year, it's going to be super helpful then, or working in something like state parks, it's a good set of communication skills, and communication skills are never bad.
So you'll have one packet, which is the presentation. The cover looks like this.
Thank you.
You'll have one packet that is frequently asked questions, and you'll have one that says top line messaging.
Part of the training that we're doing is the Certified Interpretive Host Workshop. It's created by the National Association for Interpretation. They are the National Association, actually international now. We've run this class in multiple countries, and their job is to promote the field of interpretation to different agencies and to different governments. And as part of doing that, they created a number of certifications and training classes. And one of the things that we're doing is using the Certified Interpretive Host training curriculum as part of this class. In this class, we have three people who have chosen to attempt certification. And the people who are certifying have an additional literature review to do. And it really shows the extra measure that some of our ambassadors are taking.
And so these classes started in the winter, and we graduated our first class in December, and that was 12 people. And we have another class going on right now. This is their last night. I always do a two-hour session during the last night just about Plymouth 400 itself.
The overall response among the participants has been excellent, and they could tell you better than I could what their feelings on it are, but the comments that I've received from them have been overwhelmingly positive.
When we talk about Plymouth 400, we don't talk about it as a Plymouth event. We talk about it as an event that encompasses not only America, but four nations.
It's a really great opportunity for people who want to volunteer and be involved to really get some meaty, interesting jobs and be able to be on the street and letting people know what is going on for the 400th anniversary.
And being an ambassador, as long as you don't mind talking to people, is going to be a great experience. You're going to get to talk to people from all over the world and interact with them and share the story of Plymouth, both the Pilgrims and the Wampanoag, with them and help them have a better experience.